Oh my god. What is that?
Technical analyst Penelope Garcia, this is SSA David Rossi.
Is it gone, JJ?
Yeah. You're safe.
Okay, just to, Carrollton, Texas has nearly 117,000 residents, a diverse population with the... Well, it's all in there. I'm sorry. Very happy to meet you, sir. I'll be in my office. Sorry.
She's different.
You have no idea.
I've notified the primary detective and the Oak Tree Hills security office of your requirements. You should know that that security office is particularly efficient.
Except someone's killing people right under their noses. Call me old-fashioned, but that doesn't seem like efficient security.
No. I'm running background checks on all the male residents, too.
Good. And check wider into Mexico for similar crimes, stranglings in occupied dwellings.
Wish you command me. I shall call you the moment I have anything to contribute, nor an overwhelming desire to speak to my beautiful Derek Morgan, whichever comes first.
Let me guess who'll win.
Mm-hmm. And you'd be right. I bid you adieu and safe travels, mon ami.
Toward the end, Morgan's gonna hand you a note. Take a moment, let the room settle. And when you have everyone's attention, read it out. You're gonna be fine.
You'll be great, Red.
Cooking is the most sensual art form, and these are my paints.
So your hands must be brushes.
Don't interrupt.
In a pot of boiling water, we cook our spaghetti until it's al dente, firm to the tooth. Here you go. Everybody pass it around so you feel the texture. There we go. Okay. So.
Kevin brought another woman. I'm plotting revenge. Do you want to help?
No. Now, you know I love you both, but this is Saturday and it is my day off, so I prefer to love you from afar. So, have fun.
It's my bedtime. It's 9 a.m.
You're judging me?
Hello.
Garcia, I need you to run a name for me. Jimmy Ridley.
I have a James Edward Ridley of Clayton. Actually, I have three of them, all from the same family tree. Senior and Junior have passed on, but the third is still there. He lives and works on the family farm. No priors.
Okay, thanks. So, how are you holding up?
Well, you know how I am with change.
Yeah, that's why I ask.
Are you trying to... think of the last thing I said to him, and I can't remember. And it was probably something boring, like, yes, sir. But I don't know. I hope it was more clever and kind, and I keep thinking, is that what we're supposed to learn from this? Like, every time you get off the phone with someone, you should say something clever and connective? Is that what I'm supposed to learn? Because you don't know if it's the last thing you're ever going to be able to say to them.
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay, well, that's impossible and exhausting. And, you know, I'm pretty good with the salutations and the signing off, but I cannot think of something meaningful to say every time I get off the phone with someone. That cannot be the lesson in this.
I don't think we're gonna know what we're supposed to learn for a while.
That doesn't work for me, sir. I'm sorry, but, you know, I cross-check and I figure it out quickly. That's my thing.
I know. It's gonna get better.
Well, I wish it would hurry up and do that because this feels really rotten.
Of course it does. Because it should. And right now you're thinking it's never going to get better and that this is your new normal. But you'll adapt. We all will. Trust me, kiddo. I've been here before.
Thanks. And I know you could have found out from the locals about Jimmy Ridley. I appreciate you checking up on me.
You bet.
Sir, one more thing. I love you.
I love you too, Penelope.